Hotels in Cedar Pocket. It's crazy how that boulder is just sitting there on that without rolling off. All this red rock, boy. Stream's about dried up too. Sad. Little Phil Mesquite. That was one of the places I looked at. Oh, it's enough to make you sick, isn't it? Dizzy. That is huge compared to us. Think of that. Every little mineral or whatever, the Lord made it. You know what I'm saying? Like a grain of sand, and He placed it exactly where it is. Think of that. That's massive. And He controls it all. He controls when a rock falls or when a drop of water, you know, comes out of the ocean or sand gets swept into the ocean. You know, every little grain, He knows it. He created it all.
Everything was created by Him before Him. All things were made by Him. It was nothing that was made was not made.
It's massive when you think like that, isn't it? I mean, especially when you see something like that. Of such mammoth proportions. I mean, it is like, I don't know what it's like. I've never seen anything like it, really. Oh my goodness. Okay, but please don't fool with stuff. Idea of this, of what it is. I mean, it's just so. I mean, Devin would love this. Do you know he would be eating this up, babe?
In little caves.
I know. Man, he's never got to see anything like this, babe. I'd love to give him this experience, you know, wouldn't you? What were we, 7?
Yeah. Just gonna run out of video before I get out of here. I got 30 more seconds left.
there's a stream there too.